Good morning. We'd like to welcome everyone to Destin Church of Christ today. We're glad you've taken some time to come worship with us. Hopefully everybody came in through the lobby, had a chance to pick up a copy of the bulletin. There's a lot of good announcements we'd like for you to be mindful of. Also, as you came in through the lobby here in the foyer, we have individual cups for the Lord's Supper, individual servings. If you did not pick that up, you'll have an opportunity to get those here shortly. If you are visiting with us, we do have restrooms and nursery at the double doors to my left. Also, after our worship period this morning, we have a brief time of fellowship. We have coffee, we have donuts, and we have a healthy alternative as well. So please consider sticking around, fellowship a little bit with us, give us a chance to get to know you a little bit better. Also, after our fellowship time, we have Bible school classes for children and adults of all ages. Now today, the adult class will be back in the auditorium. We are having a lunch after our Bible school hour this morning. The youth group is putting together a taco bar, and this is a fundraising event for the Mexico mission trip. So I know everybody's very excited about that. Please stick around. I think a lot of people may have already signed up, but that will be in the fellowship hall after our Bible school period this morning. A lot of other announcements want everybody to be mindful of for prayer requests. Brad and Margaret Powell are recovering from COVID. Bob Coonfield also is recovering from COVID. So let's be praying for them. Margie Ingram, she's got some upcoming medical tests. Margie, good to see you here today. Gilda is visiting her mom. We want to be praying for Ethel Shelton. She's got fractured bones in her foot. Also, Ben Edwards' mom had surgery this week. I understand she's recovering well, but he traveled up to see her, and Dave will continue praying for Connie as well. Now we'll have our opening scripture reading and prayer.
I will be reading Hebrews 12, 1 and 2. Therefore, since we are surrounded by so great a cloud of witnesses, let us also lay aside every weight and sin which clings so closely, and let us run with endurance the race that is set before us, looking to Jesus, the founder and perfecter of our faith, who for the joy that was set before him endured the cross, despising the shame, and is seated at the right hand of the throne of God. Now let us pray. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for this wonderful day, and thank you for letting all of us come together to worship you and learn more about your word. Lord, please help us to take in the lesson today and use it to uplift and glorify your name. Father, please watch over those on our prayer list and heal those that are sick. Please bless those that serve in the military and first responders. Also, Lord, please be with those who are fighting for Ukraine. As we begin today, guide us towards your will. In Jesus, your Son's name we pray. Amen.
One other announcement I would like to share. Johnny McFarland has expressed interest in placing membership with our church, so I want to call you out this morning. We're very pleased. Let's get a roll tide. Roll tide. Okay, now this is what we like to call 1 minute of sweet fellowship. This is an opportunity where we encourage everyone to stand up and greet your neighbors and try to say hello to someone new.